So my solution for the printer cartridges just being thrown onto this desk when they're empty was to create a box that said empty printer cartridges on it. And this is a place where when the printer cartridges are empty, we can put them in this box, and instead of carrying them individually down to the big house to be recycled, someone can just grab the box, take them down to the big house, and recycle them.